This episode, we put our pants on in the Hinterlands. Oh, we have to choose a party. Well, you know, we have a lot of choices here. You know, it just overall, we have a great deal of choices. They range from pairs of pants to walruses. Okay. I don't even remember the fucking layout of the Hinterlands at all. I remember getting lost constantly. But I liked it. So I figured that one out. I remember that the main city was to the north. That's about it. That's the extent of my... And there's a horse guy. I mean, 100 frames per second. Thank God. Oh, 200 now. Thanks, Fraps. You really got your shit together. Yeah. Setting the cap at 60. Ooh. Mmm. Mwah. We can sing the song of the Dalish people. It goes like...
World of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's odd for a Dalish elf to care what happens to anyone else, but you'll get no backtalk here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here... We'll do whatever we can to help.
Thanks, dwarf.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here. And people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Bye, Harding. Don't get a heart on. Wookie! So we can change our party here, get more requisitions, so we can get wrecked. There's Solace. Rest. I remember if that, like, does stuff. Oh. Hold your horses. We also got this Amulet of Power. Oh. Why only Varric? Oh, that means actually... Alright. You wanna... Oh, no. Doo-dee-doo-doo-doo. Okay, all of them have stuff. But you, my friend, can get a nice little hat. Oh, dwarf or human. Oh, he's not level 6. This is mucho better than what you have. Nice little hat. Enjoy a nice little hat. Cassandra, fuck, I don't know. Is shield better than yours? Damn right it is. Nope, I want Varric, the Almighty, okay, how about some armor for you? You're not level 6 either, you fucking chunk. Mucho better than what you have, and you get a nice little hat too, ha ha! He looks absolutely retarded. Okay, and let's see, Solace, can you, yeah, you want to use that. Okay, let's go on an adventure, everyone. You guys having fun? It's like, oh yeah, you know. Okay. Let's pull out the map. Oh god, I remember this map system now. Okay. What's this? That's the crossroads. That's the red lyrium. I remember this. Yep. Apparently. Requisitions officers here. So I guess you have new stuff for us. Hello.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Profound. So we can do an iron survey from shits that's not even from the Hinterlands. God bless you, everyone. The outskirts. Now, does that do a... Okay, it does do an area. Now, this is the only other thing I remember about the Hinterlands. If I remember correctly, there's a bandit's place over here. No, this isn't it. It's somewhere over here, I think. Oh! Oh, okay. What's this? Hello! Something's over here. Oh, fuck, it's these things. I'm gonna kill myself. Hello, everyone! It is I, K. Roman. Oh, you're gonna die. I'm a fuck you. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Mm. Shit. Fucking mages. And you're dead now.
Have fled to the hills.
Yes, they have. Oh, letter. Search Witchwood for the apostate stronghold. Okay. And then we have this. This thing's hellish. It's like, well, it's not hellish, it's more like a pain in the ass. Here, I'll show you guys. Yeah, these are the Asteriums. Alright, and apparently... Oh, yeah, fuck, I forgot to do this. Okay. So... Let's see. He is tending to specialize here. Okay. So let's upgrade this. And then, in case, like, he needs it, we'll get these two. Or, yeah, here, come on. There you go. Alright, Sandra. Oh, so I can make you specialize in two handed. I think I'll make my character a little bit of both. And we'll have, like, Cassandra be our warrior. So, that being said, let's get you turn the bolt. Warrior's resolve. Yep. And in addition, we will also give you. Trust the steel. No, yes. Don't you get war cry. Okay, now Varric. Varric, my dude. We don't want to bother with that because you're archer. Okay, we can get this. And let's get explosive shot. And leaping shot. That way he has more abilities. Okay, we're good. Alright, so these are the Dwarven Asteriums. Built many a year ago, and basically you have to connect all these in a certain way, like this dagger, without going through these again. Although this one doesn't look terrible, and I might be wrong. Yeah, yep. Let's see. Oh, ass cancer. Okay. Nope, because don't work like that, so actually that idea was good. So I want to go here, and then here to here. Except I don't, because I'm on drugs. Okay, so maybe like this. Woo! I did Varun's Razor, everyone! And these are constellations.
Strange. Where does this lead?
If I remember correctly, it kind of just points towards the other ones. And then I think there's some treasure at the end. I forget. I only did like two of them. So they started to the more complicated ones started to piss me off. Like, that one wasn't particularly bad. It only took less, maybe 2 minutes. Oh, hello. Hello. Murder! What does it feel? Oh shit, there's another guy. Now how about you die?
It must have been some time since the renegade templars faced a mage of any talent.
Shots fired. Ooh, Drake Stone. Alright, and we have a cave.
You know, not every dwarf likes caves.
I do. And I'm not a dwarf. Navarin's skull. I'll just take the skull of a person. That'll go well. That's a letter. Kisses of Vein of Valyrium, apparently. Something good. Shield. Don't think that's as good as mine. Although I do think that's better than Cassandra's. So, let's see her inventory. Mucho better than hers. Okay. Great. And those are just upgrades. Nope. Switch to the Almighty K. Roman. That's right, we can't have three. So I could have two grenades. Ooh. If I remember correctly, you could also upgrade. I know we're not going in the direction of the quest. I don't care. Although I do remember, if I remember correctly, this one leads kind of to a valley-ish area. And there was a big, huge castle down here. It was really fucking cool. It was, like, somewhere in this direction. See, like, I say I don't remember anything. Yeah, I know. I say I don't remember anything, but as you begin to do stuff in the Hinterland, or just, like, in any area, you'll, I completely remembered about this. Let me have a sledgehammer, so I can just be like, hold on. I'll be like, I'm Skullfucker, boom! Go around smashing people's fucking heads off. Although that would be fucking hilarious. But for now, until we get like an actual decent two-handed weapon, we'll be going with the one-handed. Dwarfson's Pass. Oh, Templars, boy. So basically, if you guys hadn't gotten the gist of it already, Templars are basically like, I guess you could say like the keepers of mages. And the dragon, oh shit, this guy has a shield. They kind of keep the mages in control because mages can actually get possessed by demons, and that's kind of a problem for everyone else. These ones have gone rampant with powers because the mages rebelled, and they need to try to restore order, as they think. And we're here to kill them, because we're actually going to be support. Oh, jeez, hello! They had a small little fucking brigade here. Varric popped a potion, okay. Okay, they're dead. Anyone else? Jesus, guys. They're all dead. Hello. Fight, motherfucker! Yeah. Die! What is this? Oh, more Alfred. Okay. Yeah, and I do remember actually getting a really good, like, two-handed weapon. If we keep going down this general direction. And then we'll go find Mother Giselle and Jisms and whatever else. I'm just kind of heading in a direction. Oh, boy, okay. We have a Fae Drift. Oh, and terror demons, or fear, what are they called? I don't remember. You guys want to just kill them? Oh, they're still up there. I have faith! Oh, they use the kind of same animations that they did in, oh, shit. Side problem. It's Dragon Age 2. Oh, goodbye. I'm doing nothing in this fight. Damn it. Damn it, I'm gonna fucking destroy you. Fuck you, Wraith. Die. Yeah, these terror demons are actually really fucking scary. They're definitely deserving of that title. Okay. It's like worst attack. Oh, yeah, that's good.
Apostate?
For the most part.
Would that not be incredibly trying?
People can be trying. Mankind, most of all.
That is an excellent point.
Alright, and, oh, shit! I did not mean to do that. We are one less potion. Oh, shit. We might have to fucking go back to the camp already. But we did get this. Well, that's good. Because that'll help them do more damage there. Alright, let's try to head for one of these. Okay, we can make this camp. It's primeval red lyrium. What else? I'll find that. I guess we can go over here. Alright, let's do that. We'll go over here, set up a new camp. And then we'll get our healing potions. And if I remember correctly, there is a day-night cycle. So you can see these areas in different times of the day. Oh, hello, dead bodies. You doing good? You don't need this anymore. That's for damn sure. Ooh, what's this? Oh, this is on the other side of this fucking mountain. There's indeed a thing up here. Oh, no. Come on. No! I'm already telling you guys that I just can't wait until we can, Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to walk around. Fuck that. I'm telling you though, I just can't wait until we get our horses. Is this it? No, I don't think this is the main castle that I'm thinking about. I think it's further. I think it's actually right over there. Yeah, and there were fucking scary dudes over there. Greetings. Is there, like, no point to this place? It's like an old castle with a single treasure chest in it. The fuck was the point? Oh, yeah, I remember finding these. This might be it. I'll have to get inside and tell you. If I start screaming at the top of my lungs, you know the answer. Because this place actually was really fucking tough. I think there was a quest tied to it, too. Oh, these people are fighting down there. Hello, chest. Those dudes are fighting. Ooh! Oh, fuck. Level level 12? Dude, that's sick. Oh, that looks awesome. Is this a one-handed? Oh my god. I want that. Big fucking battle axe.
Templar deserters.
That's what they are. Although I don't know why you decided to initiate combat when we're...
Report back.
What? No, let me talk.
This is a mage.
Eldreda, yes. I think that was her name. At least I'd heard other apostates call her that.
It looks like someone was having a picnic.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood magic. The Templars attacked the apostate. I suppose I just got caught in the middle. So, the truth. I may have been, passing time with Eldreda.
I take it the Templars interrupted your very friendly picnic.
Wait. Yes. At first, she was just a mage who saw me and didn't attack, but later we... So, are you going to report me?
I wouldn't worry too much.
If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me?
What does Varric say?
Look, kid, if you can talk an apostate out of her pants in the middle of a war... Got a gift. Use it. Make contacts, get information, and help the Inquisition. Do that, and our lips are sealed.
All right. I can do that. And thanks for going easy on me.
Why are you bowing? You've already pledged your allegiance to me, the God King, K. Roman himself. With this massive fortress. Like, she has nothing to say about this huge fortress. Okay, whatever. Didn't I level up? No? No, we got more power. That's what that was. Well, there's another Fae Drift down there. I remember having trouble with that one. Also, this game has amazing music. Not as good as Origins, but very close. No, I don't. Yeah, I don't think this is the one I'm thinking about. Actually, if I remember correctly, this place has looted. There's something about it.
Has torn open the sky.
When the demons have cleansed the
unworthy,
the faithful.
They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did.
I remember this place. This isn't the place I'm thinking about. Hello, how you doing?
I am the Herald of Andraste.
And do you claim to hold power over the rifts the Maker has opened in the sky?
I can seal rifts, yes.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult, what are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Okay, goodbye.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
Here we go. Yeah. There is a Fae Drift in here. And I remember there being...
It's only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach. If only in hopes of appeasing it.
Speak not the chant of Lord.
Lorden's exile. This is ours now, everyone.
Now only the Maker can restore.
Someone just drops money in here. Mine now, motherfuckers. Haha, cults. Can you, for the love of Talos?
How did the Maker bring you to these hills?
I love how this is an automatic crawl up, though. Thank you. Thank you, Inquisition.
I hear rumors about what caused the explosion that killed the Divine, my lady. We need no longer listen to rumors. The Maker, guiding the Divine and those with her up to his side. Your father would not want this for you. My father is gone. He wants for nothing now.
Hello.
You bear the mark of the sky. You honor us. You bear the mark of the sky. You honor us.
Peace to you.
Can you? You can't even see the fucking major rift. Whatever. Whatever. Oh no. Oh. You. Oh, they have their own fucking little armory. Ooh, what is this? Hello. Shield. Ooh, heavy adventurer armor. Let's take a gander at that. Okay, that sucks. Human trained only. Fucking racists. How is one human trained? Whatever. Enjoy it. Have fun, Cassandra.
Travel safely.
Okay, there's something over here. This is more important. Claymore? So you gandered that. Ooh. Skullfuckers! Pretty cool. Although I am thinking of an actual two-handed weapon right now that I think I'll just wait. Like, I'm not going to use any of these two-handed weapons in particular. But there is one I am thinking about. So. Hi.
Excuse me. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter? Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
Join the Inquisition.
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Yes. If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
You're welcome. Fucking background. Next time we continue.